What?
He was AFK and then came back.